sir.
Today I will say about Robert Hooke's light microscope. Robert Hooke
suggested
that light might be made of waves or energy. More than 200 years later, this idea came to be accepted. He also studied how a coiled spring shows an energy called potential energy as it is stretched. Hooke was a skilled technician and microscopist. He invented and designed many instruments and devices, including his own microscopes and the universal joint now used in cars and other devices.